engine. An engine is certainly an ingenious device, and the two words are linked. Engine is from Old French engin, and from Latin ingenium, which means talent or device, the source also of ingenious. Like many English words that now start with en, it could also be spelt with in. Its original senses were ingenuity, cunning, and natural talent, wit, and genius, which survives in Scots as ingen. From there, it became the product of ingenuity, a plot or snare, and also a tool or weapon. Specifically, a large mechanical weapon, such as a battering ram or heavy catapult, constructed by engineers. By the first half of the 17th century, something like our idea of an engine had arisen, a fairly complex device with moving parts that worked together.